I'm really upset. Well, we were in a battle with those guys. We just didn't. They were hiding and we were hiding. We should have maybe charged them when we had a chance. But here we go, James. We'll have a lot of action. Pulled my own, really. He is pretty close. Honestly, I don't see anybody else. Go to the second part of it. Yeah. SKS. No, I got a card. I got the snipey wipey. Is the SKS in here? I'll pick up bullet loop for it. Get it for James though. James wants this. Hey James, you want? Would you rather have that or the opioid? Nobody's here, so we can go up on the roofs. No one. Fast level 2 downstairs. There's a DP down here. Anybody want it? About 2 minutes before you have bounds. Do you have good ones or just? Found Scar. So we're here, back up. And there's a car. Actually, here, take this ammo. I don't need this. You want ammo? Since you have so much. Yeah, you told me you had a bunch. Anything over there? Because we gotta balance it. Blue's here. Let's go for James. Well, you guys hear the cars? Where's that car that James had? Oh my gosh. Okay, go. somebody else's bit. Somebody's gotta drive. I'll drive. I have a 10 grand. The next circle, it might not be in there. That's a pretty big risk. Now that's about as far as it was for me. And it took me like 3 minutes to get there. Get a boat if you wait. Is that alright, or need more? Let's move over to, You guys want to go on foot, or do you want to drive?
Mm-hmm.
Hopefully I did. Like, it was more towards this side than the other. There's a car going to that warehouse, it looks like, at 3:45. Where at? The only part that's gonna suck is once the blue is here, let's make sure the car that we're not gonna have to go into the blue to get the car. It's going to be hot there. I would say almost there. Go. Yeah, go this way. A little bit of the drive, so just trying to very much close. Oh shit, there's a guy behind this rock on the left. So go more right, Christian, more right. Hey, drive up that hill. Let's make sure that nobody's up there. Drive up this hill. Be positive nobody's up there, Christian. Because we don't want to go down here and then have somebody run up on us. Yeah, pin this to the tree. 410. I'd say we go slowly into it. Alright, I might shoot these guys that are trying to revive each other. He's trying to revive his teammate, but he just got shot at, so he's running away. Oh, these two are going after it. This is nice. If we go into this, it's not going to be in a building. That's the thing. It's going to be more on this outskirts. Let's try to stay more on the beach. There's not a whole lot of cover though on the beach. I'm trying to watch right now. There's this hill right here. You go on the back end or those rocks. But a lot of people are gonna go for those rocks over there at one south 175-ish. Yeah. James. Come on. Go. Damn it, James. Yeah. Just say, go to these rocks right straight ahead in that tree. To the left. Yeah, straight. Yeah. And get in the shade. So we know where people are coming. There's a guy at southwest by the tree. Got him. Headshot. Does it look like anybody's behind us? Where? James, I don't see him, dude. I see a tree. Is he laying down? Will you throw down some fire towards that way, maybe? 245? James shooting. Oh, I see. He thinks it's coming. Trying to get in the car. Is that the guy you're talking about, James? No. Wait. Oh, yeah. So that guy's still alive that we were just shooting at, by the way. Got him! Got the guy behind us. There's only one guy left, and that's the guy in front of us. Where did he go? Yeah!